Allora, possiamo parlare? Buongiorno a tutta la Marchetta. Io sono il signor, noi signor Giuseppe Milito, professore della biologo della pizza, la farina, quelle che studia che cos'è la pizza. Speriamo che un giorno questo coronavirus si finisce e viva le persone di tutto il mondo, ma più particolare Made in Calabria. I love you, ciao.
Made in Calabria's search for the Calabrese of America, the heroes of Calabria. We're here on Arthur Avenue in the Bronx at Calabria Pork Store. We're going to take a walk inside, give you a little history about the store. This store was opened by my father, Nicola A. Parotta, in 1973. He was born in Maggisano, Calabria. He came here at the age of 16. Bought this store. It was called Chiappetta's back then. And my grandfather was actually born, or not born, but lived right across the street in this building. So we're gonna take a look at my father's legacy. Let's go. So here at Calabria Pork Store, we manufacture sausages Calabrese style.
La Calabria store?
What's the store, man?
My name is birth certificate Domenico Moru, Domenico Domenico Costumba.
Where were you born?
I was born in Calabria, Italy. The name of the town is Maggisano, it's near Catanzaro.
What age did you come here?
I was 7 years old when I came here. Actually, I was a shoe shop boy. Then I got a job with my grandfather. That's where I learned how to make the cheese. I thought you were traveling, it's not mine. Yeah, okay. You gotta give me a shirt, maybe dinner.
I'm gonna say that.